Hello and welcome to the BBC studio in London. My name's Mike Harding, and from the lilt in my voice, you'll know I'm from north of the border here in Britain, which is Scotland. The four gentlemen to play for you come from the same part of the country. Give them a big hand. Ladies and gentlemen, Nazareth! Getting going now, a Dear John song there from Nazareth, to be found on their first LP, and I believe it was also single. The next one is a Woody Guthrie original, so Dan might want to tell you a few words of wisdom about that one. Here he is.
This is a song called Vigilante Man, and it's all about a nasty bit of work that used to go about. It's all about nasty people when we do songs. No, it's all about a guy that used to shoot people that escaped from slavery, you know, for money and that. He had a good living at one time.
Thank you. that vigilante man. Have you seen that vigilante man? Have you seen that vigilante man? I've been hearing his name all over this land. No. Sounds in the rain. That's a vigilante man. Rambo ran from town to town. Rambo ran from town to town. And they herded us in wild, like a wild herd of cattle.
Guthrie's song, Vigilante Man, nice slide guitar from Manny there. I'll give you the band's lineup on guitar, what I have just said. Manny Charlton, there he is. Behind him on the drums, Mr. Darrell Sweet. And on his left, the bass guitar, Pete Agnew. And in a white jumpsuit, I think it's jump, is Dan McCafferty on vocals. Right. This one might be on the band's next album. They're writing for that at the moment, but nothing's been recorded. Nazareth and Paper Sun.
There's a paper sun. sky. There's an empty place, and I don't know why that paper sign in that paper sky. Can't help me now, she's gone. Don't seem right.
Paper Sun from Nazareth. If anyone saw Dion a few months, years ago, they'll remember him doing this one. Ruby Baby, here he comes from Nazareth. Ruby Baby there from Nazareth, which nearly brings us to the end of the show. Just tell you the next two numbers will run together. They'll be Woke Up This Morning and Boogie, so just hang on for that.
This is called Woke Up This Morning.
Well, Thank you.